News. My name is Riya Kumari and you're watching Bus Sports. Lot success straight up there with a portion of our best abroad triumphs. Virat Kohli comments India's character. India captain Virat Kohli said he's amazingly pleased with his group for a person and mental fortitude that was in plain view against England on the last day of the throbbing second test match at Lord's in London. Kohli said India don't rate triumphs at one scene higher than others, yet the 151 run succeed at the notorious setting is extraordinary and straight up there with a portion of their best abroad outcomes. India bowled England out of 120 in under 52 overs in the wake of setting the host an objective of 272. India had headed into the last day at Lord's under a bit of pressing factor as they had just Rishabh Pant to bat with the trail-enders when the lead was just a little more than 150. India lost Pant promptly in the day, however. Unbeaten 89 run remained between Mohammad Shami and Jasprit Bumrah gave India an agreeable lead.